Hello, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to this video, a very warm welcome to another video of mine. Well, today I'm gonna talk about the planet Mars. You know, the planet Mars is gonna move into the Scorpio sign on the 5th of December 2021, and it is gonna be in the Scorpio sign until 16th of January 2021. The significant thing to note here is that the planet Mars is gonna be in conjunction with the planet Ketu, and obviously Rahu is gonna be aspecting the planet Mars. Some of the people may tell you that this is not gonna be a good time for many people, but I beg to differ with them. I wanna tell you all that this particular aspect of Rahu on the planet Mars will be a very good one for y'all. Though Rahu and Mars are considered enemies, but Mars being in its own sign with the planet Ketu, and Mars is a fiery planet as well as Ketu is a fiery planet, so it is gonna make the Mars planet stronger at this point in time. You know, one more reason why I'm telling you that Mars will be very strong at this point in time is because it will be in its own sign, the Scorpio sign. You know, the planet Mars represents courage, blood, warrior, brothers, arms, ammunition, war, warlike situation. And the planet Rahu is an illusion. It is a mystery. It is about sudden events in your life. So the shadowy planet Rahu aspecting Mars is gonna be a good one for y'all. You know, seeing this particular transit of Mars and the Rahu's aspect on the planet Mars and the conjunction of Ketu and Mars in the Scorpio sign, I wanna tell y'all something today. I wanna tell y'all that there are three kinds of people in this world. First kind of people are those kind of people who watch things happen. The second kind of people are those people who make things happen. And the third category of people are those people who don't know what happened. So at this point in time, you are gonna make things happen in life. You are gonna be determined and courageous about making things happen in your life. You are gonna make a conscious, deliberate, and a determined effort to accomplish and achieve things in life which you did not bother doing it earlier. So at this point in time, you are gonna move forward with your life. You need to stop worrying at this point in time and become a warrior. Worrying as in worry, and you have to become a warrior at this point in time. You need to conquer certain things in your life at this point in time. You know, conquering things could be in any area of your life, in any sphere of your life, in any field of your life. I mean, it could concern your health, wealth, education, married life, marriage, business, career, job, relationships, etc., etc., etc. So at this point in time, you are gonna conquer things in your life. You are gonna be determined about doing things at this particular moment, and you'd be interested in overcoming any sort of trying situation you are facing in your life. You know, at this point in time, you are gonna make a comeback in your life. You are gonna bounce back in life. You are gonna make things better for you at this point in time. And you will see a new sense of energy in you. I mean, a positive energy in you. You know, basically you are gonna be on fire at this particular moment. I mean, you are gonna be very excited about doing things at this particular moment. Nothing's gonna stop you at this particular moment. You are gonna display immense comeback power at this point in time. You are gonna surprise your near and dear ones, your friends, your loved ones at this point in time with the comeback power you will be displaying at this particular moment. In other words, you are gonna convert those adversities into opportunities. You are gonna show stubbornness in a positive way at this particular moment, and you will see that this stubbornness of yours during this time will yield profits for you at this point in time as well as in the future. You know, as I told you, you will be a warrior at this point in time. You will stop worrying about petty things at this point in time and you would like to see the larger picture of your life. You would tell yourself enough is enough. You will tell yourself that you want to get out of that rut you are in. I mean that trying situation you are in, that trying circumstance you are in. You are gonna bounce back in life at this particular moment. However difficult it may be for you, you are gonna come out of that situation at this particular moment. You may lose some relationships at this particular moment because your relationships may feel that you are becoming too stubborn at this point in time and you are not paying any sort of attention to them or their advice or suggestions. Hence, these relationships are gonna vanish from your life at this particular moment. It's gonna be a kind of it's my way or the highway a kind of situation which is gonna annoy your relationships. You are gonna show a lot of enthusiasm at this point in time to overcome your past problems, your past difficulties at this point in time. You know, in life, you and I would face a series of God-ordained opportunities which are brilliantly disguised as problems, challenges and difficulties. So if you overcome these problems, difficulties and challenges with your talents and skills at this particular moment, then no one can stop you in this world to achieve, to accomplish your goals and dreams in your life. This time is gonna be a transition from darkness to light for y'all. You are gonna see the brighter side of life at this particular moment and you are gonna be very determined about achieving things in your life. You might also have an epiphany at this particular moment. I mean, you are gonna have a sudden realization at this particular moment which will tell you that you need not waste any more time in your life. It will tell you that life is very short. Hence, you need to act and act now. You know, problems are a part of life. If there were no problems in your life, then life would become monotonous. And if problems, difficulties and challenges come in your life, it is nothing new which is gonna happen in your life. Many people have faced problems, difficulties and challenges in the past. Many are facing now. And millions are gonna face problem, challenges and difficulties in the future as well. You know, these problems, difficulties and challenges are very normal. It is a normal part of our lives. So during this time, you are gonna overcome these problem, difficulties and challenges with ease. I mean, very easily. You know, if you give too much importance to your troubles, it's gonna double for you. I mean, that trouble will double for you. So it is better you ignore and avoid those troubles in your life. I mean, don't think about them too much. Just face them as and when it comes in your life and then forget about it. No need to brood over those troubles in your life in the future. You are gonna be proud of your achievements and accomplishments at this point in time. If you were facing any sort of hurdles, barriers and obstacles previously, then at this point in time, I'm definite that you will overcome all those barriers, hurdles and obstacles in your life. So this is what you need to pay attention to at this point in time. And I am certain that after this period, life is gonna be better for y'all. I mean, in the year 2022. Well, let me now start predicting about all the moon signs and all the ascendant signs. Let me start with people who are having an Aries moon sign, Aries ascendant. Well, for these people, this particular Mars will be in your 8th house. So during this time, you are gonna make some sudden moves in your life. You would get impulsive at this point in time. And this impulsiveness of yours will fetch you profits in the future. You are gonna be in a position to overcome all your problems and difficulties at this point in time. For example, if you were suffering from a disease, then at this point in time, you are gonna be determined about overcoming that health problem in your life, and you are gonna be successful in it to a very large extent. Well, for Taurus moon sign, Taurus ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your seventh house. So if you were having any sort of problems in your relationships, in your business, with your spouse, then at this point in time, you are gonna make peace with your relationships, with your spouse at this particular moment. You are gonna be very enthusiastic about increasing your business at this particular moment. I mean, you are gonna invest and expand your business at this particular moment. Well, for Gemini moon sign, Gemini ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your sixth house. So at this point in time, you are gonna conquer your enemies. I mean, if you had any sort of enemy in your life, you are gonna stop thinking about them, or you are gonna make peace with your enemies at this point in time. If you had a strained relationship with your friend, then at this point in time, you are gonna make peace with them. You are gonna reconcile with them. You are gonna take extra good care of your health at this point in time. And if you were experiencing any court cases in your life, then you will try to bring that to a halt at this point in time. I mean, you could have an out of court settlement with your opponent at this particular moment. You would also be determined about paying your EMIs, your installments at this point in time. I mean, if you had taken a loan. Well, for Cancer moon sign, Cancer ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your fifth house. So this particular house is of love, stock market, studies, higher education, etc., etc., etc. At this point in time, you will use your creativity, your imagination, your talents and skills to move forward in your life. If you were wanting a love relationship in your life, then this would be an ideal time for you to find that love for yourself. I mean, that love would come automatically in your life. Well, for student, this time is gonna be a fantastic time for y'all. I mean, y'all are gonna have that focus and concentration on your studies at this point in time. And for those people who are in the stock market, let me tell y'all not to gamble in the stock market at this point in time. Well, for Leo moon sign, Leo ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your fourth house. So at this point in time, you are gonna feel very comfortable in your life. You will want to have all the luxuries of life at this point in time. Hence, you will spend money on some electronic gadgets or any sort of electronic appliances. Any sort of investments made behind any sort of gadgets at this point in time will give you a lot of comfort and happiness in your life. So this is an ideal time to purchase any sort of electronic gadget. You would want to travel at this point in time to break that monotony in your life, which has been prevailing for some time now. If you were planning to change a residence, then this is an ideal time to go for it. Well, for Virgo moon sign, Virgo ascendant people, this is gonna be an excellent time for y'all. Y'all are gonna show a lot of courage at this point in time. You are gonna take some very bold decisions at this point in time. You are gonna be very communicative in life at this point in time. And your communication skills will fetch you a lot of profits at this point in time as well as in the future. Your younger siblings are gonna help you at this point in time, and you also would like to help your siblings at this point in time. Well, for Libra moon sign, Libra ascendant people, this particular Mars is gonna be in your second house. So during this time, you will feel that it is time for you to take care of your family. You are gonna go out of your way to spend money behind your family. You are gonna make some efforts behind your family, and your family members are gonna be very appreciative of the efforts you will be putting behind them. Your focus will also be on money at this point in time. I mean, you would want to save some money at this point in time. Though it seems unlikely to me, because your expenses would be more than your income at this point in time. Any dispute with your family members previously would be solved at this point in time. Well, for Scorpio moon sign, Scorpio ascendant people, this is gonna be an awesome time for y'all. You are gonna be filled with confidence at this point in time. You are gonna move forward in your life with a lot of courage, determination, enthusiasm, and grit at this point in time. You are gonna move in life at the speed of knots during this time. I mean, you are gonna take some important decisions at a drop of a hat. And this gamble which you take during this time is gonna benefit you during this time as well as in the future. All you need to be careful about is driving a vehicle at this point in time. I mean, you should be careful while driving. Well, for Sagittarius moon sign, Sagittarius ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your 12th house. So during this time, you are gonna get connected with someone abroad. And if you were wanting to do a job abroad, then at this point in time, you would probably get that connection, which would help you in getting that job. You wouldn't like to socialize too much at this particular moment. You would want to remain alone at this particular moment. I mean, you wouldn't like someone else disturbing you at this particular moment. You may also face some unwanted expenditures at this particular moment, which might disturb your budget during this time. You would want to spend some quality time for self-development at this point in time. You would also be inclined towards religion at this point in time. Well, for Capricorn moon sign, Capricorn ascendant people, this particular Mars is gonna be in your 11th house. So during this time, you would crave to earn money. You would want to earn money at this point in time. And let me assure y'all that you are gonna achieve and accomplish earning money at this point in time. You would get some sudden money from somewhere at this point in time. You are gonna see some gains from your near or dear ones, your loved ones, your friends at this point in time. I mean, your relationships are gonna help you a lot at this point in time. Well, for Aquarius moon sign, Aquarius ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your 10th house. This is gonna be a great time for y'all. You are gonna see power and status in your life at this particular moment. There could be a promotion in your job at this particular moment. And if you are doing a business, then you should see sufficient growth in that business during this time. Your image in the society would drastically improve during this time. I mean, you are gonna be respected in your society, in your office, in your job at this point in time. Well, for Pisces moon sign, Pisces ascendant people, this particular Mars will be in your 9th house. So at this point in time, there could be a change of luck for you. If things weren't working for you previously, then at this point in time, you will see life helping you to achieve, to accomplish those things at this point in time. Your father at this point in time could help you a lot. I mean, your father could help you financially at this point in time. You could see a change in your fortunes for the better at this point in time. In other words, the universe is gonna be on your side at this particular moment. Well, these were my general predictions about Mars in the Scorpio sign with Ketu and Rahu aspecting it. If you want some specific predictions about yourself, then you can contact me directly. Well, like I always say, that if you wish to know your future through astrology, and you are determined to live the best possible version of yourself, well, one must always try to live his or her best version of themselves, because there is only one life to live. There are no duplicates of a life. You will not get a chance to live this beautiful life once again. And if you wish to boost your luck in your life, if you want to enhance your luck in your life, if you want to increase and improve your luck in your life, then I have several remedies for you. These remedies which I'm talking about are astrological remedies, are Vastu remedies, are godly remedies, are religious remedies. Well, these remedies will help you to earn more money in your life. It is gonna show you success and prosperity in your life. It is gonna make you experience richness in your life. It is gonna make you a positive person in your life. It is gonna make you experience peace, tranquility and calmness in your life, which is most important for human beings. And if you are hell-bent on taking your life from the ridiculous to the sublime, from the low point to the high point, from nothing to something, then you can contact me over WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number has been given on this video. Have a great day and a great time ahead. God bless you all. Jai Mata Di, Jai Ma Kali.